How is carbon stored in the soil? Soil often contains large amounts of carbonaceous compounds, difficult to extract and study. Understanding these compounds is important for managing soil fertility, soil carbon storage, and water quality. Soil carbon is ultimately derived from plant input, like leaf litter or root exudates. Traditionally, it is assumed that after initial decomposition of such input, small compounds are reacting with each other, forming complex and long-living humic substances in the soil. The authors of the current paper state that according to more recent evidence, such a formation of condensed material does not occur. The only process actually measured is the continuous decomposition of the initial carbon input facilitated by soil microorganisms. Fragments from this decomposition may become protected against further degradation by integration into aggregates or adsorption to soil minerals. A focus on this evidence-based concept at the expense of obsolete humic substances is predicted to significantly advance insights into soil fertility, soil carbon storage, and water quality.